Hey everyone, we're back with another video. I know it's been a while, but we wanted to come back and share a special day with you, celebrating Brielle's 15th birthday at the beach with a tea party. Something special and memorable for her birthday. What better way than to celebrate a tea party at the beach? We've taken time off to focus on what matters most, our family, but we've missed connecting with you all, and we're excited to be back sharing our special moments with you again.
So this is a like to have it for like special occasions, so I like to have it for my birthday. My grandpa loves cake, so we have it for his birthday or any occasion that like he wants to have it.
Yeah. Hey, the secret recipe milk cake came out a little funky, but it's still good.
Cake will be cake.
There's dad.
Hello.
How are we gonna top this for your 16th? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Brielle. Happy birthday to you.
Is this the butterfly one?
I don't know what butterfly one you're talking about.
The one that we have. Is there another one though?
I have a bigger cup, so I don't like place this to you guys. Like,
yeah, you can get a bigger cup. You don't want to drink out of the aesthetic.
I do,
tea.
But like, there's so much flavor in the tea bag and there's so little water.
You don't like the flavor of tea?
I do like the flavor of tea, but I want like more tea.
Okay, yeah. Get a bigger cup. Should be some in the dishwasher.
Hey, can you give me a cup?
We're in a beach condo, so that's where we're celebrating. Yeah. Excuse my nail polish.
Like this?
Yep, that's right, Haven.
Woman, I need some tea.
Oh, are you calling me woman?
Can I clink
it
with someone?
Yeah.
Pinkies up.
I'll do pinkies.
This is also a taste tester to see if it's yummy.
Okay.
Mommy, where do we put it?
Put it on your plate. Good morning, everyone. We are on our last day here at the beach. We have some adventures we're going to be doing today. Taking a walk in the wildlife refuge, going to the beach, trying to see if we can find some dolphins. We've enjoyed our stay here, but today's our last day, unfortunately. It's been nice. Hey, are you drinking my cup? So I guess I'll show it. Do you like my new Stanley Dupe cup? I got it from the Amazon returns store that we go to, and it works almost just like a Stanley.
What if someone drank from that?
Like, I have my other Stanley, but I've been using this one because I prefer this pink color and the large size. My actual Stanley is the 30 ounce. Hats, eh?
I love them. Gulf Shores?
Yeah. Where's your hat?
Over here.
What's my hat say?
Gulf Shores, Alabama. Wait. Huh, wait. What is it?
Endless Summer. Mariah's driving. He is really trying to get her fish.
Oh, he's trying to get her.
I'm wrapping up.
Hey, you owe us a dollar.
Yeah.
Time has a way of slipping through our fingers, doesn't it? One minute they're babies learning how to walk, and now they're just growing up so fast. I remember when they were little, I used to worry about everything. First words, their little scrapes and bruises. But now I realize how important it is to just cherish these moments, to be present, and to truly spend quality time with them. Being fully present means putting away distractions, spending quality time with our kids, and letting them know truly how much they are loved. Because before you know it, they'll be fully grown and off on their own adventures. Wildlife National Refuge hike, Bon Secours.
Daddy.
This is the island peninsula thing we're on. We're going to take the different trail. All right, we'll see what it does. Wait, American alligator.
Where?
There's alligators. Oh, he just learned that from me today.
What's it over there?
I told him it was the Gulf of Mexico today. Hi, Aiden.
Hey, how are we by the Gulf of Mexico?
No, Aiden.
Tiger?
No.
Oh, Aiden.
Oh, is the Gulf of Texas called the Gulf of Mexico?
Yeah.
Well, is all over this area from Florida to California? Then?
Yeah, she's supposed to be looking for wildlife. You think we'll see a gator? I hope we see a gator.
No.
You should go back and tell your friends at school you saw a gator.
And a lizard.
And a lizard. Gator Lake.
Yeah.
Why don't say that? Gator Lake?
No. Don't say it.
A jellyfish?
Yeah,
oh my goodness.
Yeah.
See how clear they are? There's a hermit crab right over there.
Do not.
It could be dead, but probably not.
It doesn't look dead.
Just don't touch the end of the stick, throw it in the river.
Over. guys, so this is our last night here at the beach, and time to start packing things up and getting ready to leave out on the road in the morning. We had a good time. Glad we were able to spend this family trip together. As we wrap up this vacation, I think it's important that we remember that it's not about the big grand gestures, vacations that are important, but also the simple things, the quiet conversations, the laughter. These are the things that quality time is made of and that matter too. So let's hold on to these precious, precious moments and let every moment count. And let's go on and continue to make beautiful memories together with our families, because family is everything. Family is important. Thanks so much for watching, and tune in next time for another video. We'll see you later. Bye-bye.